Hey everybody, welcome back. We just did the bathhouse thingy do. And now I'm gonna go turn in my spirits, because I got way too many. I wanna kinda add that. What is this? Oh, more cosmic food. Duke and I have been playing, or Rob, I guess he's known as Rob on the channel. I've been playing so much Minecraft that when it says Nether, I'm taken back to Minecraft. Do they have any of the paper dolls? I would take some paper dolls. You have the paper dolls. Give me 5 of them, please. Let's be up to 20.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
Dude, chill. Am I hearing the tango again? It's gonna be like open plus. The atmospheric sounds, yo. Makes me very confused. Trying to figure out where shit's coming from. How did I miss the fucking... Oh, here, give me the red one. Oh, it's in the middle. Enter waypoint, thank you. This one. Kind of this one. There it is. Yes, please.
Transmitted over 10,000 souls, but it's much too soon to celebrate. That's less than 5% of the total. Much work left to be done.
5%? Dear God.
Nice. Stronger than ever.
I suppose I should check out my skits. Okay, I did that one. That was a good one to do. Core grab speed boost is always good. Wait, I can do a core grab, melee grab. Allows you to directly grab and crush enemies at close range. Yeah, give me that. Hi. Okay. Can I even do that? Shift. Okay. Oh, I haven't unlocked those things. I should probably get back to the main quest. No. I was reading. Okay, 13 arrows. Draw speed 2 aims 1.5. What's this? Oh, there's only 5 of each. That's why I ran out of space. Okay, I don't care about that. Let's do this one. And this one. Okay, that should be good. It's good stuff.
Seems handy.
Okay, let us go to... What is this? A Tengu. Alright, don't care about this. Which mission was I on? I did the water thing. Right? Did that one. I guess I don't have to go back to the old man. Cool. Let's go to the Maze of Death. go there, because, love me some side quests. Gotta run now. So fast pace. Gotta climb now. It's a rat race. Gotta get that balding ass face. I am Mega Man. I am Mega Flan. Gotta run now. Gotta run now. Where's this strip club at? I'm getting real bored. I mean, there won't be anybody there. Did I pass it? Is it up? Where am I supposed to go? Way down this alley was the wrong way. Oh, what's this? Yeah, I don't care about litter. You tell me more.
The fourth floor had one less room than all the others. I tried to ask the owner what was up. I couldn't get a hold of him.
How did he pay you?
From what I heard later. He just disappeared, vanished without a trace. Creepy stuff, if you ask me.
Is it because the number four is supposed to be unlucky? I have plenty of ammo. Yeah, I heard you. Thank you. Just kind of getting my bearings.
You said it was the fourth floor that was here.
Why do we even need to come in here?
Dude, where's your sense of adventure? It's adventure time. Supposed to go? Oh, there's a bug. Push that. The fourth floor, please. Yeah, because it has eight floors, but the fourth floor is unlucky because the number four is unlucky. I mean, I don't understand why the number 13 is unlucky for us. It's not really.
Let's just see if we can find anything of interest.
Let's use the mime hand. Looks like the only thing is down that way.
This wall, it feels off.
Oh!
A yokai!
A Nurikabe. Must have been hiding the room.
I don't really want to absorb you, but... Sure, I guess.
Let's check things out.
The fuck was that noise? Okay. Man's note. God, it's Silent Hill, the room.
So, he was sealed in by that Nurikabe. Although, from what it sounds like, he didn't mind being stuck here.
I guess he was in love with the woman in that picture?
What's that?
A ukiyo artist. That was, like... pretty uneventful. I'm not missing anything, am I? Just that book that I already read. How do you eat food? I don't care. Thank you. That's what I want to do. First floor, please! Don't catch your hand in the fucking door like a dumbass! That's what it says. Can't read the Japanese, but I can't either. So, yeah, that's what it says. Why are you in front of me now? You were over there in the corner.
A yokai called a Nurikabe was hiding a room. So that's why the owner went missing.
You're telling me a yokai was behind it? Huh, that explains a lot.
You're telling me that you care?
Why all the mysteries are cleared up.
Oh, I got the Magnetama. That's right. I don't know where else to go. Okay, I did that one. Where am I supposed to go to do the main quest? so far from where I need to be. I can fast travel now, can't I? Or something? I forget how that works. I guess I'm hoofing it. Alright, so I want to head south as far as I can and kind of over to the east. I thought there was a fast travel, but maybe I'm thinking of something else. Alright, south. That's the fog. Charges. Am I east and yeah, I'll take the next left here. Where is this coming from? Oh, right up there. Didn't figure how to get up there yet. I see some thingies up ahead to do. Oh, these fuckers. Especially you. I missed. I am out of arrows. A different one. Yeah, I did it. Full ammo. Oh, the storage across the street. Over here, it's nice, huh? I'm here in the tank corner. Yep, up there. God, it gets me every time. I think
you're thinking about cigarettes again, aren't you?
How the hell did you know that?
Because it feels like you're getting the shakes.
God, I don't care about you. Just get. I need arrows. Yes, please, arrows. Money bags. Dog food, I have plenty. Arrows, I am flowable now.
I hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh, boo-hoo.
Barely in there. Where am I headed? Keep going to the direction I'm facing. I hear the dog, but I don't see the dog. I see people, though.
The next thing.
Okay. Hop to fence. I am a agile motherfucker. These explode. Don't hit those. Okay. could totally hit that. Yeah. Get in my belly.
There's gotta be more still out there.
I know, there's a school road over there. I'm aware. Grabbing him out of the chest way faster than the other way.
You're making me proud.
I'm getting good at the combat. Mostly because I just spam click them. What is happening here? Can't be good. That's a big tree. I see it.
Use my powers. They'll let you see things the naked eye can't.
Does this have a... Is that... Oh, it's just like that. Okay, that's where I'm headed. What is this switch? Max, fire up. Fuck yeah. That tells me this way. This way, but I can't go that way. There's so many things to read, and like, I just don't care. All right, I can just hit this one. That was a
little
brighter.
Looks like a construction site.
Sense something. Let's take a look around.
All right, it's definitely blue. Kind of looks like a boss arena, but man, I'm not good at this.
It's a Tory gate. I'll cleanse it.
Let go.
How did I know? Okay, that's not good.
Thanks.
Save it. Here it comes.
Close.
Yeah, had me sweating bullets.
Okay, so we got mini bosses. That's right, there's mini bosses, and they're gonna be awesome.
Feeling a lot of power from this.
Is this the ground pound effect? It's so weird seeing the costume I put on. Water Weaving. Water Weaving is attack with aquatic blades that strike a wide area, making them deadly at close range. Charging attack will launch a wave that cuts through visitors. Cool.
Alright, the fog in this area is lifted. Let's get to Kagerie.
Is that how that's pronounced? I like it. We're going to Kagerie. Kagerie. I stuck down here and I need to use this lift to get up. Kind of, I guess. Oh no, there's Tango over there. I confused. Really? I hate this. Yeah, especially when I do things like that. Come here, boyos. Get inside my flower. Not really a flower, but... whoosh. Alright, so they are actually the souls of the... too far. Souls of the construction workers.
Go to the south station exit. That's where the entrance to Kagerie is.
Perfect. Exactly what I want to do. Thank you for that. Oh, they were just chilling. I feel a little bad now. I didn't even know that they could just chill like that. I feel sad. They're just two friends out on a picnic. Could have been a date for all I know. Gonna need a phone booth soon. Yeah. Oh, there's the dog. I guess I could feed you.
You hungry?
He's hungry. He's all good, boy. Huh? I will come check it out right now. Let's go. Oh. You're digging on the concrete. So it just always gives me money. Man, Japan has light up traffic cones. We are in the Middle Ages right now, as Americans. More dogs. Yeah, they're just like chilling. They're not even like trying to do things. How many arrows do I have? Arrows. Water even. Close range, got it.
Thank you.
this ammo. Not very useful.
This place is kind of creepy.
Like everywhere right now. Don't let it get to you.
I know there's a guy over there. He is different. He is fat. He's in front of a statue.
What's with him?
Careful. I think he might be stronger than the other.
Is that because he's always got finally figured out he's the control of the shield? Give me that sweet max capacity. What do you sell?
I wonder if it. Man, what don't they have here?
They only have takoyaki. What don't they have here? I don't want takoyaki. Can I just skip this? Like, go. No. Yeah, do the thing.
Starting to show some potential.
I am leveling up really fast, but not really doing a lot of main quest stuff. Alright, I think I'm supposed to go. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Can I go through this in here?
Station.
No people, no trains. This place is.
Okay. There wasn't really anywhere to go. It's just that was a lot of monies. Oh, that was a lot of monies. Attacked right now? I am. By what? Whatever those things are.
Hey, focus.
We're gonna go in the front door. It's annoying as fuck.
Yeah, next.
I do like the new enemy types. They're like a little bit better than just a regular guy. So it's kind of cool. Perfect, exactly what I was going for. Glad I did that. The fuck is the core? I need some ammo. I am almost out. Okay. Let's see another. Oh, there's more. Spirity doodads. It's up there. Are over there. I want to get that one. For the hills. Wasn't much ammo, so I'm a little sad. Let's fire this guy. Attacking me and how? You. You're attacking me and how? I can use this. Perfect. Too far. We're doing this. These guys. These were. What the hell was that? Alright, blue. Two more spirits this way. And I have to fill that back down.
When did you guys find time to put that spirit transmitter thing together?
Before it all went down, we tried to be prepared, like they were.
Crap. He is a tough one. Ow! Not expecting it. Did I do it? Am I a winner? What am I looking at over there? No, like seriously, what? Oh, it's a raccoon! Kill those things first. It's like totally not what I'm here to do, I guess. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Well, I'm gonna continue this next time on Chainmail Dragon. Game. I do plan to keep playing this, though. Because I'm having a good time. Bye, everybody!